Someone needs to come help him on position. That's it, Bill. Get in the World War II vibe.
Nice.
Oh, dude. They kind of added, like, dragging.
Nice. I just got 3 headshots in a row. Fuck these nerds.
I heard that.
What are you gonna do? I told you. We're gonna hang out. Watch a movie. I'm gonna take some pictures.
I see movement over there.
Mark him.
Oh, 4 headshots in a row, baby.
Well, I'm watching you. Move up to the position. Move up here.
Got another guy. Guy right here. Headshot. Oh, I see.
Of the outpost. Okay, Brad, you got cover for me at the outpost?
Hold on.
Damn, he hit me so fucking fast.
Oh, headshot his ass.
I'm taking shots. I can't tell where from.
Brad, put another outpost down.
Oh, I'm dead.
Oh, no.
I'm gay.
There's no one on the Gary.
I think there's a tank over by our Gary, dude. Fuck! There's a tank on there, dude.
Oh, 8 seconds, I'll mark what's shown. Due north of the point, at that far north building, there's a guy at the corner.
Where the fuck's this guy? Oh, fuck!
You Great Britain?
No, I'm German.
Sounds like you're smoking weed over there, Bill.
Nah, I let out a big old fart.
Oh.
That's it. All these guys got harder to jump.
Hell yeah.
We're capping the point, so they're coming out of mid HQ. Anybody not on the attack?
I took out their Gary.
No.
Nice.
Holy shit.
Whole bunch of them.
So many motherfuckers.
Good job. Just keep blasting them, Brad.
That's what I'm fucking doing.
That's a roughly accurate garrison thing.
Fuck. Gotcha, bitch.
House squad, is there a garrison there?
Whoa.
George squad, did you get that garrison?
That is an A-firm.